being jealous of him seeing, like, hanging out with other women or seeing other women or going on dates with other women when you're not exclusive, asking him a bunch of questions, trying to find out whether he's dating other women or not, or accusing him of dating other women when you don't know whether he's dating other women or not, right? And sometimes this could be an intuition thing that happens and he is dating other women. And again, we're talking about whether, you know, if you're not exclusive with a guy, and we keep getting this, like there's these women in our community that keep asking these questions where they're like, oh, you know, I've been seeing this guy and he's been doing all these different things, you know, and that, to me, indicates that we're exclusive or in a relationship or this is something more. But I started asking him questions about it because I'm not really sure whether he, you know, is seeing other women or not. And I don't think he should be seeing other women. And it's like, if you guys haven't talked about this, like, get it, like, this is so, so vitally important. If you haven't talked about it, just assume that he is. If you haven't talked about being in a relationship, assume that you're not. If you haven't talked about being exclusive, assume that you're not. And assume that he's seeing other people. And so you have to make sure that you're putting yourself in good situations from the very beginning. And most women don't usually come to me because they're in great situations and things are going really well, which is why I think it's so important that you have a system that you go through that helps make sure that you get into good situations from now on, right? And from wherever you are to wherever you want to be, which is why I put together the Forever Woman pitch. Yeah. Anyway, so obviously if you're in an exclusive relationship, your man shouldn't be seeing other women, right? And if you're not in an exclusive relationship, it's really none of your business. Just like it's none of his business whether you're seeing other people or not. And again, you shouldn't ignore red flags. And if you're exclusive, you shouldn't put up with him seeing other people ever, right? And if he does it once and you guys are exclusive and he lies to you and he starts seeing other people, just assume that he's going to do it again in the future and he's going to keep doing it again and again and again because he's probably not going to change that behavior, especially if you're forgiving him and then getting back into a relationship with him. You have to cut things off. You got to cut things off. And regardless of whether you're exclusive or not, you can't control his behaviors. That's going back to the whole force thing. If you're exclusive and you catch him seeing other people, the correct response is to break up with him. It's not to attack him. It's to break up with him because you're a valuable woman and you don't have time for this petty nonsense, and you're not so petty to attack and put up with a guy seeing other women when you're exclusive.